For years, critics have claimed that salmon farmers have been destroying natural salmon stocks. We thought we'd let the facts speak for themselves. In 2010, the Fraser River had the largest sockeye return in nearly 100 years.